he had a big whiff on the spray. I don't think he does a single point of damage there. Now they know exactly where he's at. They flash him out too. He's still going to have the capability to make this play. He just has to do it very unfortunate as that Molly just goes right into the dirt, not where he wanted it to. Wanted to burn this player out behind the bomb train, although he gets that kill. The shot from before should have given a good idea as to where Azur's playing from. And he has Azur lows. It's a very winnable 1v1, and he'll do it. And with just enough time left, he should be able to defuse this bomb, sending Cloud9 up to that 8-0, proving the theory wrong, I guess.
Proving the theory wrong, you know, that's true. And, you know, leave.